there's a saw on top of the pallets right next to you if you want it. almost. Be back in a few.